गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप यू आर डूइंग वेल इन योर स्टडीज एंड स्टेइंग एट होम। ओके, दिस इज़ योर जीके क्लास एंड दिस इज़ योर जीके टीचर। टुडे आई एम बैक अगेन विद अ न्यू चैप्टर। द नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर इज रैपिड फायर। यू अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट इज रैपिड फायर? येस, रैपिड मीन्स वेरी क्विक। फायर मीन्स हियर इन जीके व्हाट फायर? Here rapid fire means quick questions. The questions will come quickly and you have to answer. Okay, let's start. What is the first question? Which invisible river is supposed to join the Ganga and Yamuna at Prayagraj? So what is the answer? Saraswati River. Very good. Question number 2 is, which city in Rajasthan is known as the city of lakes? Yes, its answer is Udaipur. Very good. Number 3, what is Jawaharlal Nehru's Samadhi called? Shanti One. Yes. Question number 4 is, on which river is the Bhakra Dam built? It's Satluj River. Question number 5, name the saint shown in the picture on the right. He was guru of Swami Vivekanand. Do you know his name? Yes, his name is Ramakrishna Paramhans. Question number 6, who was the first Indian woman to go into space? Come on. Yes, what's the answer? Kalpana Chawla. Very good. Question number 7, what famous slogan did Lal Bahadur Shastri give us? What is his famous slogan? Yes, Jai Jawan, Jai Kisan. Very good. Question number 8, which famous Hindu fair is held every 12 years? Kumbh Mela. Yes. Question number 9. Name the three gods that this Trimurti shows. See the picture. Who are the three gods? Brahma, Vishnu and Mahesh. Question number 11. Name the person shown on the right. He is known as the Birdman of India. Sorry children, question number 10 is, what was Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam, former President of India, popularly known as? Yes, Missile Man of India. Then question number 11 is, name the person shown on the right. He is known as the Birdman of India. Salim Ali. Okay, let's go to question number 12. Which state is the popular folk dance Gidda associated with? Yes, tell me. It's Punjab. Very good. Now let's go to next question. Next question is question number 13. The picture on the right side, shows a meditation center at Puducherry. What is it called? Yes, in SST you might have studied. Yes, it is called Matri Mandir. Then question number 14. Name the dam opposite which the Statue of Unity stands. You have heard about Statue of Unity? Yes. So where does the Statue of Unity stand? Opposite which dam? Can you tell? Yes, try to answer. It's Sardar Sarovar Dam. What is the name of the dam? Sardar Sarovar Dam. Yes. Now come to question number 15. Which city would you have to go? Which city you have to go to if you want to visit Chowpatty, Kala Ghoda and Juhu Beach? Means if you want to go to Chowpatty, Kala Ghoda and Juhu Beach, which city you have to go? The options are given. See here. First one is Chennai, second one is Mumbai and third one is Kochi. So where you have to go when if you want to visit these three places? Yes, try and answer quickly. The options are given and the name is so simple. Chennai, Mumbai or Kochi. If you have to go to Juhu Beach, you have to go to... Yes, it's Amchi Mumbai. Mumbai you have to go. If you will go to Mumbai, you can go to Juhu Beach, you can go to Chowpatty and you can go to Kala Ghoda. Okay, so children, I hope you have do this in the book itself. Okay, write the answers and complete your work. I'll meet you in the next class. Till then, stay home and keep calm, or read a book or write a book. Do something, but stay at home.